Okay. Okay. I'm gonna focus.
Alright, we got this. We're gonna pop off. Let me. Oh, yeah, that's just my. Oh, he dabs too, my backling. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Let's. Alright, there we go. It is right here, I think.
Okay.
Oh, I have a crown. I gotta drop that. I've been on the grind.
I gotta take this key off too. Accidentally.
A key?
Oh, bad. My exit key. Because I keep on tabbing out. I like learned keyboard and mouse with taking that off. Mm. Now I've gotten used to like not playing with it on.
I kind of. My drop is not there. Mine's. Okay, there's some people. Let's just go. Mm-hmm. Let's go south side. They have way better drops.
Okay. Am I dropping on this tower or?
Just keep going all the way past if you can. Well, you should be okay, maybe.
I think I'll be all right.
Yeah, they glided back. They hit a pad. They're looking at us.
Nice. I got one too.
Oh, they, you know, they placed the pad. But they're like, I think they're staring at us, maybe? I don't know. I think it's fine. I'm just going to hit it and go.
He's right over there, but. That's right, buddy. You can't touch this. That was such a perfect execution. What is this loot?
You got good loot?
Bad loot. Yep.
Good luck, good luck.
God is bigger than the boogeyman. He just gave me some good guns in Fortnite. Yeah. It's insane. I'm
Wait, what are you
out
have?
There at them?
Okay.
Just cause I don't want them pushing.
I see some heals here and I'll be chilling.
Oh yeah. They don't have I have minis, let me take that real quick. Such an impressive slide. I wish you could have seen it. I like glided into it. It was insane.
Ooh.
It was nice. They're gliding in the twister. Someone is.
Okay. Moth, how's it going? How's it going? I'm about to go live on TikTok. Trying to get a spot where I'm free for a second.
Got some of this AI ammo again. Bop. Ooh, a lever! Lever action.
Well, I got some. Got some loot. I'm looking pretty good right now.
Nice.
Yeah, I got keys. Or a key. I'm gonna get this.
I have no keys. I do have a. Like a launch pad.
I hear. Let's use this. There we go.
Nice.
All right, let's just hit the NATO and look to go vault. We'll like camp vault maybe.
Okay.
Catch team off guard. There's no way a team isn't gonna open it now. Yeah, they're just they're just sitting in it.
In the NATO.
Pretty early. Yeah. Do that. That's fine. All right, I'm gonna go to vault.
Look at them get those placement points.
They're staring at me pretty hard.
Vault people are?
No, the people in the NATO.
Oh yeah. I don't know if they're gonna try and follow.
I don't. Think they will. Yeah, there's shots on the blimp though. There's a team on blimp and a team on pirate ship and they're shooting each other.
There's a blimp here.
Yeah, there's a blimp and the pirate ship is now. Here.
Wow.
So like
and the rifts are still there too. Yeah, I see a team on the pirate ship. Oh, I see a team on the blimp. He's looking at me.
Oh, is that if I had a sniper, he's done. Oh, they're getting landed on?
Ooh, I'm down to
Let's like, yeah, let's like. Oh wait, are they going past? Where are they? They went past. Okay, I'm gonna like sit here. We can hit the rifts and like land right on them when they least expect it.
I'm gonna come with you.
Oh, they're fighting.
I opened the vault. One's gliding.
They're like spraying that team hard. They're on the blimp. When they're really fighting up there, I'm ready to hit this though.
Should we take the zip up and sneak or no?
Nah, they're gonna hear that. If we just like... Actually, I think they just hear. I'm gonna hit the...
You just went over it.
Yeah,
there.
I'm gonna hit it.
Yeah.
I don't see anyone on the blimp. They're right here. I'm gonna land on top of them. They're okay, both going up. They're on the balloon. Wait, they're... Where are they going? They're just on... I think they're... Yeah, they're just on top of it. They were shooting that other team. I don't know where that other team went specifically.
Okay.
We'll die to fall if I don't jump onto that. I want to try to...
I did open the bolt.
Oh, they just hit it.
Someone else is...
That's still them, I think. I think they... Oh, they're coming down? Directly on me. Cracked. Nice.
Yeah.
There, you finish him right here so his body doesn't,
Nice.
Crawl around. Oh. He's on the thing. 30. Oh, I gotta reload.
I see him. 29.
30. Cracked him. I'm gonna go up and chase.
Nice.
I think he mantled him. Maybe he's not.
Okay. No, wait. I think he is. Yeah, he is. 40-40. Dead.
Nice. Good
shots. That was all headshots. That was crazy. He just got obliterated.
And their loot is not good.
Loot.
That's some ammo, I think.
Some more people gliding?
Oops. Are they gliding towards us? Where are they going?
Cool.
All right, I'm gonna hit the balloon.
Okay.
Isaac, how's it going, by the way? How you doing? I'm gliding towards, like, Jonesy a little bit. Just to try to find where these people on the blimp went.
I've gone, yeah.
Okay. Hitting NATO into here.
That's a lot in it.
I think they're still in this. There's one. Yeah, there's two people in there. Alright. Going to vault here. I'm just checking it out.
Okay. Sounds good.
Looks like we are clear. No one on it. It is not opened.
People landed.
Yeah.
On.
I might get a nice beam, actually.
Yeah.
There's on that tree below.
They're like under that tree, yeah.
The second they move up, they're gonna... You could just destroy the tree right now.
29. Yeah.
Oh, I got sniped at from... Oh, the balloon on the right. There's the other balloon in chrome.
Oh, man, that guy is... Nice.
30, 60. Wow, oh, yeah, watch the... back in there. I'm breaking the tree. Dead.
Nice. 28.
90, cracked.
He's lazy. Getting your finish.
He's getting shot in the back, I think.
Tree out.
30, cracked.
Nice.
30, 60, 90. Dead.
Nice.
Alright, they're just still staring at us. Getting laid on. 60, cracked. I'm gonna go up and chase him.
29. Ooh.
Oh, nice. He's I think he's a solo.
Well, I'm dead here.
Oh, you're good.
Yeah, it's fine. The guy in the air was whited. I got sniped and then I'm getting finished from the balloon. It's fine. You're gonna have to dip. Oh, they are so nice.
I don't know if I get it off. They're probably gonna definitely chase me, right? Yeah, they're full.
Oh, you know, yeah, they're chasing.
All right, I'll come back for your card.
Yep, you're good. Oh man.
We're all good.
You're good. I love that your little backling is screaming.
Oh yeah. I don't know if he's having a good time or like a bad time.
Everybody like hates what he's doing. You got this. It's all good. man. Gold hammer. Where did you get that?
I got it from one of the
that's cool.
Little key chests.
Oh, yeah. Maybe that's what I should do. I opened the vault there, but I didn't end up picking up anything.
That's like, if you see something that's like a gold primer, it's always better to prioritize that, I think.
100, yeah.
But also, if you open the vault, you'll generally end up getting another key. So, it's like a judgment call at the time.
I agree.
Are they still on that? I really hope they aren't. Oh, the zone's far. There's no way they're still there.
I would be surprised. And again, it's quick cups, so.
Yeah, people play those weird sometimes, so.
People be weird.
Much as I want that.
I haven't seen a sniper yet since I got back, so. Maybe I saw one yesterday.
I've been running so many snipers in pubs. They're like everywhere for me.
Yeah.
Hey, what is that?
I wonder if they got.
They did not open that, unfortunately.
Oh, wow.
Let's see. I'll try to get you maybe mid map. It's a little closer. I find some good loot there. That's just closer to this blimp where we can just get in. We get two tick.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It comes. It's kind of crazy. I wouldn't. Yeah. Nice.
No, that's not what I want to drop. I'm going to just go for it.
Do it. Let's go. Thank you.
Of course. You got this game. I'm getting landed on. Am I?
I don't see it, but. Oh, yeah. Well, they have great aim.
Pop in this medkit real fast.
Can I pick this up? I'm gonna take the arrows real quick.
Still there, okay. I don't think they're gonna chase. I'm looking at us. I'm staring at them. They put a pad down. I'm gonna assume they're not gonna be dumb, and they're gonna add the zone. They're still just staring.
I don't have any white heels.
Bandages right here.
Nice.
Let's wear the pad.
Nice. Oh my gosh, they're shooting.
They're still there? That's absurd. Yeah. Pop in this medkit real fast. Definitely got this off, 40. Right?
Now he's taking the pad. 24, 36, 24.
In the back?
Yeah, yeah. No, in the front, front.
Oh, front one, okay. Well, I'm just gonna get in. There's a grapple below this pad. Yeah, you should be able to make it in here.
Yeah, I'm gonna be fine. Those guys.
Go hard right when you get in, because there's people on the big mountain I drew. Okay. They're spraying at the opposite side, but really bad if they saw us. They're rebooting right here in Rave Cave. Okay, I might get an Elim here if I get over here in time. Oh, he just stopped it. Cracked him. Pretty white.
my gosh.
Oh, there's loot here. There's a med mist, there's shockwaves. There's okay, a full use med mist for you. Oh, there's a team actually on me. I don't know about this. He's just sitting there.
I'm not sure I'm gonna get it to you in time.
Okay. Oh, you might not. Okay. If you crawl over here, I might be able to get a res off.
Yeah, I got you.
Whew. Okay, there's a med mist on the ground there by the reboot.
Okay, perfect. A DMR though.
I don't know if I get in, honestly. This is gonna be close.
I can't even get over.
Okay, I made it. It's gonna be a 5 tick here. I don't know. This is gonna be really bad.
Nice. I think I'm gonna be okay.
Oh, I saw this crap.
Maybe.
If you're close enough, I should be able to res you.
Yeah, I'm gonna take this vent. I'm good, I'm good, I'm in.
Perfect, okay. I'm gonna splash this.
Ooh, that's kind of insane. I'm gonna use this med mist real quick.
Okay.
Oh, no. Alright, now we're good. Do you have AR ammo?
I have 120. How much do you have? Okay, here. Let me give you two clips.
Thank you.
60. There's a blue prime on my left if you need.
I have a purple prime.
Okay.
That's cool.
Okay, let's go hard right here. Oh, there's someone under bridge. We might get a free beam on them. And if we get that, that's the refresh we need here.
Okay, cool.
Playing underneath it. I'm going to crouch up. Let's go actually hard right around, and they're going to rotate. Or they might just expose themselves because they're kind of in there. Oh, they're on the opposite side. The team's going to fight them.
Oh, you're right.
Oh, wait. They just finished him. Okay, they're going to push in on that loot. The kid on top of the bridge. You see the yellow soccer skin?
Yep.
Great. 3, 2, 1. Cracked.
Just go on him.
Dropping down.
He ran down. I'm coming around back.
30, 60, 90, 120, 150.
Got him.
Nice. Dead.
Nice. Good job.
Hit a sniper for you? Oh, they had so much stuff.
There's a guy behind us, too.
Okay. You ready for that?
There was there. Do you have sniper ammo?
Yes. I think I do.
Thank you. There was a guy over there.
Let's just chill under here for now.
Okay.
I'm gonna, like, just peek up on the top of this, make sure no one pushes us over here. I drop my crown. Maybe my name will scare him off. Oh, do you have a AR ammo? Did I drop you? Okay, good.
I'm good now. I have, like, max if you need.
Oh, I have max now. I'm...
Okay, perfect.
Chilling. Fortunately, they had no cover, but that's fine, I think. Oh, we pulled, too. Okay. We play on this side here. We still play on that. They'll go take it, and then we can spray them from this area. Purple hammer if you need.
I have a gold. Thank you.
Of course.
I'm chilling.
Can I? Okay. When the zone pulls and moves, we're gonna, like... go around there and then just get up and play that very little edge of that if you can. I wanna get up here. Can I really grab that med mist and go in the zone? Oh, there's someone on this side of the bridge on top.
Okay.
Footsteps, so be ready for that.
You ready? Yep.
I think it's a solo.
Oh yeah.
I think he's playing that little tower. I'm gonna go into this zone for like a half second and just get up here. Yeah, he's definitely a solo playing that. 30, 60. Yeah.
There's teams that are drifting in now. He's taking splashes. Sound like chili splashes too.
Oh, he is. He's kind of beaming them. I'm gonna. People gliding, trying to land on him. I'm trying to help the solo. 80 on one. Alright, we can go around and take that side. There's someone else on the right, just sitting there. 30, 60. 90, 120, 150. He's cracked right here.
There's a guy behind that tree right there, cracked for 100.
Okay,
he's
I'm
rotating in.
I see him. 30. It is a 2v2v1v1. Watch out, there is a solo up there on that hill. And then there's a duo in that tower. Whenever that duo in the tower starts fighting a solo, we need to capitalize on that, yeah.
I like that.
Alright, we pulled pretty good for us. Gotta make sure a solo doesn't come around this way and grief us.
Yeah.
One of them got cracked.
Oh, they just put a shield bubble up.
They might get pushed. No.
Yeah.
No, I can't push up on that. Alright. I'm gonna get to that side right here.
Okay.
Alright, play on this. Watch the right side.
Yep.
That solo's gonna come around 100%. Oop. Yep, now you were just peeking it.
Yeah, sorry. He was so open. He was such a free snipe.
Okay, I'm moving up now while they're rushing, fighting.
Yep, I'm going.
He knocked one. Him. Oh, a solo knocked one. Watch out, they're gliding. One's grappling onto you, or hitting. Yep. Let's jump on this guy. That other guy got shocked in the zone. One behind us. Let's focus on this one in front. They just glided in. Directly on me.
Not the one behind us.
Dead.
Nice. Let's go.
Easy stuff.
Oh, good comms, Winky.
Of course. That was really good.
That was such a good idea. 16 elimination points, too.
That was solid. That was almost really bad. Those zones were so far.
Yeah, that zone was... That was tough. That was tough.
It's not letting me.
And, but good reboot, good res.
Saying tournament does not exist. Let me leave the party and then invite me again.
Let's go.
Perfect. That's a really good start.
Mm-hmm.
Yay. Okay, now it's working. That's weird. There we go. Chuntia, I do remember you. I do remember you. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you so much for following the Twitch stream. I'm gonna go live on TikTok right now, actually. I was really focused there. GG's, GG's. Let me go live on here. And then start. And then here. And then there. And then here. And there we go. That was good. Let's see. Let me go on my phone here. And then we open it up. Here, and then we plug in my phone, and then we put it in its little thing I got for it that like holds my phone. I originally got that to stream on TikTok with before I had a stream key, but now I don't need to do that. Okay. Moth, I really appreciate the lurk of the Twitch day. Oh, let's go. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, I try to do as much as I can for make it all Christmassy. All right, here we go. Let's go 2 for 2. Joe Mama. What's up? What's up? My dog is a little better. Oh, I'm glad to hear that. Let's go. We are really con, so let's just go back to the spot over here.
Okay.
There's two teams landing on that castle. Actually, did they both go off of it? No, someone... Okay, they both went off of it to the village, and then another team went inside. So, yeah, we're fine. Then we got this side. It looks like more and more people are landing here just because of the blimp and the, stuff nearby. Tax got a kill. Okay. Got minis for you?
No. Let's go.
What was the ending win streak from earlier? I left to do some stuff. I think we ended with 6. We started up a few more out of 3. Or out of 4. That's and cool. Then a 3. I think. But 6 was the max. This one I'm playing a tournament, so I don't expect a win streak from this one. Ooh, okay. Oh, let me draw my crown.
Oh, yeah.
Blur just dropped a crown. Got some... Okay, this is a really good lobby.
Yeah.
So we got a... Oh, and we pulled zone here. We might just, like... Honestly, I might want to play the NATO early on this.
I just don't have any extra, like, heals.
Yeah.
Just because of my kit.
Still playing, of course. We're on that grind. What does it mean to be lurking? It means you're just kind of doing stuff, but you still have the Twitch tab open. So you still count as a viewer on Twitch. So it still, like, supports me. I know crowns. Oh, because in a tournament, every time you have a crown, when a zone closes, it kind of marks you. And so in a tournament, when we're...
Oh, you don't want to be seen. Over here.
Oh, well, we can, like, look to third party that, maybe. I got a keg here. You want to carry these minis?
Sure.
Yeah, you can buy AR ammo here. Oh, they just dropped crowns close here? They definitely finished that fight. Oh, word. Yeah. So let's, like, sneak up. They just called a heal supply drop. They're probably going to heal. Like, open that and pop all the heals.
Nice.
Wait, there's 3 crowns there. I think someone might have gotten full finished. I see 1 footstep. I think he's going for a res. Just, like, crouched here. Not moving. Yeah, he's going for a res. Ready? He's going to start it.
No.
Oh, nice.
Sorry.
Cracked him. 50 white. Dead.
Nice. Thank you. I am so sorry.
I don't know. All good. That was really good, because then he started, like, staring at you. Then I had a perfect angle. Oh, my gosh. Okay, they had max AR ammo, too. And there's an extra here.
Oh, nice. Perfect.
That there's
I don't honestly, Twinkies, I have no idea why I said now. That was really
no. It's all good. All good.
That's if you have not a beam,
I don't know. If you have a beam, it's good to take it. So
I don't know though. I think you're right. It would have been way better. I think, yeah, maybe he would have. I don't know.
I wasn't gonna, like, let him get it off. I was just gonna, like, let him start it, and then we just line up when he's standing still, and then it's just, like, guaranteed. Again. I don't know. All good. You're good.
That was so bad he made of me.
Let's see. Let's find some. Let's open this, and then we have plenty of heals from it. And then let's get the NATO. Okay. This is a very strong lobby.
Yeah.
There's a keg here if you want to carry that. And then there's a big pot for you to pop. For you to pop there. And then we should be okay.
Okay, perfect.
Let's see. You still playing tomorrow? Yes, yes.
I'm taking the big pot.
Welcome back, Anthony. Anna, thank you so much for the gifts.
That was so mean of me. Like, what?
Oh, that's good. No. That's fine. You're being too hard on yourself.
What's going on. Okay, I dropped big pots and a couple minis. I'm going to take the shield cake and the big pot, and then I guess we go to NATO?
Yeah. Let's just play the NATO. Emily, how's it going? Good to see you again. I see you here a lot. I really appreciate the support. I guess I'll see you tomorrow. Sounds good. Yep, we'll be running games tomorrow. Yeah, Jade, there is every single top tier Zerubbabel pros in this lobby, so our goal is just to get as many points as we can from it. I think 140 would put us in a good spot.
Nice. Let's go.
140 and 2 is 280 and 4, and that's, well, 300 is always like the point goal, and then everything after that is great.
So,
also, like last time, that week was like the toughest week. We fell like 110 for the last time we played.
Oh, we dropped way down.
Yeah, we dropped way. That was the highest point total it's been, like, out of any of the quick cups from what I was looking. So.
Oh, wow.
I still think we played good. So, we do that again, and then make the most. I think we're already, like, doing better, because, like, there's more people here off spawn, but we're not, like, forcing anything.
Mm-hmm.
So, you walk away with points every time.
Let's go.
Sutton, how's it going? How's it going? It's going good. I'm having a good time. Brayden, I missed your sub earlier. Thank you so much for subbing. What the heck? I owe you an ornament on the tree behind me. What color ornament would you like? I have white, silver, gold, red, and blue. See, you're in my TT. No, it's color. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I want to start earlier in the morning. I feel like morning streams are a good time.
Cool people here.
Yeah, they're, okay. Hopefully we pull zone here.
Just good practice.
I'm so excited for this new chapter.
Me too.
This is gonna be... I'm gonna be playing like 24-7. Right? Yeah, third. Is it third? Or... Yeah, third. I think. Yeah, 99.99999% sure it's the third. What should I say to my crush? Say, well, do you play Fortnite? This is what I would do. I'd say, I play Fortnite. Do you want to go out? And then that should work. If it doesn't work, come talk to me, and then we'll figure out something. Maybe she plays, like, COD or Apex, and you need to, like, swap your games, you know? I've heard that works. Default dance to show your talent. Oh my gosh. Okay, forget what I said. Do the default dance thing. Who doesn't like really good dance moves? I think that's better. That's foolproof, right? Mine was pretty good, but that's like top, top tier.
People can't hit right? You perfect. From here, right?
As long as you're diving, though, you're good. If they're gliding, then you can be shot from the closest side to the nato that you're on. It's really hard to hit the shot, but it's possible. I've headshot sniped a few people who were just like sliding still.
Yikes. So mesmerizing.
Yeah, this is, you know, it's not pretty, but do what needs to be done.
Yep.
So right now, I'm just chilling in the NATO, you guys. We're in a zero build tournament, so I'm doing my best to just place as high as I possibly can. Playing with the Peach Cobbler, if you guys want to check her out. You guys should check out her TikTok and follow it. And leave a nice comment, because she's like the nicest person I've ever met. Pax dropped the victory crown, and we just see a crown there, and that could be Pax, maybe. I agree, like, I'd propose... Exactly. Exactly. I heard that. Fantia, oh my gosh, long time no see. It's been so long. Kind of mesmerizing? It is, actually. I've gotten used to seeing this, but it's like hypnotizing. And thank you so much for the lurk. Santa's coming to town. You guys know that song? It's like a more modern day Christmas song. It's like Santa's Coming to Town by Sia, I think. I really like that somehow. I feel like no one knows that song. What are you doing? We're chilling in the NATO. This is a tournament. And so we are doing our best to get every point we can, especially because this is like a really good lobby with a lot of zero build bros. And so I want to make sure we get as many points as possible from this lobby. For these kind of tournaments, when you get into bad lobbies, you want to maximize your points. And then and when you get into really good lobbies, you want to minimize your mistakes and the possibility of getting low point games. So really good lobbies, you just want to walk away with decent points. And with really bad lobbies, you want to get really high points. So right now, there is like every zero build pro you can think of is in this lobby. So I'm just trying to get as many points as possible. That loud can barely hear you? Oh my gosh. I will speak very loud. How you doing today, Caleb? I see you. I saw you earlier. I don't know why I said, like, how are you doing today when I saw you a few hours ago. But, you know, how are you doing for this stream? What are y'all doing? We're playing the NATO. Because of the, there's a tournament. Oh, you guys can't see my points. Actually. I just realized you can't see the points. I'm at 83 points right now. Our goal is like 300 and something. If we get top 40, I think that'd be solid for this tournament. Top 50 would be good too. There's 28 people left. 28 teams left, I mean, in this game. There's 52 people left in this zone. So, a lot of people. Yeah, it's been going good for me. It's been going good. I was debating whether or not I wanted to play because I'm pretty tired, but pushing through it. Okay, I need to figure out a spot. Okay, there is no great spot, so I want to take that blue mark whenever zone starts to close.
Okay.
I'm actually going to look at it now, because if we can take it early, that'd probably be even better.
Okay.
There's 48 people left in the zone. This is like a cash cup.
Yeah.
And I only have one bunker. Actually... Okay, wait. I'm looking right now at the castle loot. Do you want to, like, come up here and glide? I don't think there's anyone on it, so do you want to start marking stuff? Like, I see some loot. I see it. Oh. Okay.
Wait.
I was just staying up here marking it from here. Yeah. Oh, it's okay.
I can come back.
No, no, you're okay. I'm like watching over you, making sure no one lands on you here. Should be
there
okay.
There's a launch pad. I can literally.
Someone's landing. No. Okay. They're going back. Okay. You're good.
Coming back.
No. I think you're. Yeah. Okay. That's fine. We're good. I'm looking. Actually, I'm gonna.
Bunch of loot right there.
Bunch of loot right there. Okay, let's grab it. We need a refresh. So that is. I hear someone healing over here.
Oh, you're right.
I only heard one heal.
Oh yeah, he splashed. I landed on him. Oh, there's two footprints. They're going out.
Yeah. Only hit him once. I got the extra pad there.
Oh, four splashes, okay.
Oop, I got pulled into the NATO, so. Going all the way up. Oh my gosh, it had me drop my, okay.
Pad.
Had me drop my shotgun, that's not good. I did not mean to do that. I'm landing on this shotgun.
Bob.
I'm in the castle right now. Someone else landed under castle.
Yeah, I saw that. Oh, in front of me too.
Oh! I just... It just... Okay. If you want to come res me. That was...
Yep.
I was in a blob, and then I got out of it, but it had me jump. That was really bad. Underneath, they don't know. That was really bad. Okay. I was in the blob, and then I got out while I was on top. I have six, so I should be okay.
Okay, good. I was like, that's the only white heals I have.
I'm gonna splash twice.
Okay.
And then there's that pad. We're gonna... hit it. They place it right here. Go hard left. There's a team on the place I kind of wanted to set up at. And then let's just go up. There's probably a team in that bush. So just keep going.
Yeah.
Go straight here if we can. All right, I'm gonna... There's a team in there. I'm gonna bunker on this. And we need to play this if possible, I think. Okay. I'm gonna splash.
Nice. Okay. Gas station.
It'd be nice if we can play in that, to be honest. We might need to go into the gas station, like, and play that danger mark. Right. With people on top, watch out. Yeah.
What about the house right next to us?
There's people in it. They had crowns that went off as the zone closed. All right, I want to play on that just yellow, whatever that is, in there.
Do we have any, like, bunkers or anything?
I have no. I have two pads. This is my only... But this is... Everyone's going to rotate in from this south side. We're definitely going to get overtaken. All right, ready? 3, 2, 1, sprint. I'm going to hit this, then go up. Trying to... trying to get up.
I'm dead. That's fine. There's the people up here. And then the...
Okay, I'm gonna go back. That's, I couldn't get up to that. That's my fault.
You're good, you're good.
We're still up on that? They didn't get sprayed.
Yeah. That team would have been okay to combat, but the team from the left, like, lasered me.
I might, that's all on me. Third. Yep.
Nice! He launched his teammate.
Yeah, that was... He's just stuck in the air, it looks like. I'm getting shot in the back, that's fun.
Such a good spot.
This is what I didn't realize how hard it was to get to this. This is what I wanted to play earlier, but I didn't realize that you couldn't, like, I tried to grapple then hit it, but then it wouldn't.
I think this is better though, because, like, I think you're gonna get very good placement here. Better as a solo.
I don't know. Well, I mean, that's looking good so far, actually.
Oh yeah, oh, that's not bad.
I want to drop their crowns. There's so many crowns. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
I'm dead. I'm dead in the air. I'm dead in the air. I'm dead in the air. It hit me on the little thing I was standing
great,
on.
All
right, we got something from it.
Not bad, not bad.
If we ready up quick, we won't get into the lobby with all those people. Oh man. That grapple, I hit the little railing.
Oh, is that what happened?
Yeah, so it didn't move me. It just stuck me in the air. So it's doing the... Wait, it's doing the same thing. Send me an invite again.
Okay.
GG's. That was a series of unfortunate events.
GG.
I thought I was going to get landed on, so I went into my blob, and then I realized I wasn't, so then I got out. But then once you're on that little tower, it doesn't let you just get out of the blob and, like, stand up. It makes you jump out. And because I jumped out, I jumped off of my tower, and I died to fall. So, series of unfortunate events. All good, though. We got this game. Let's see. And we're not in a terrible spot right now. We're 41st. We're around here. It's not updated. We're top 50 right now. Which isn't bad. Definitely be worse. Let's see. Why did you start a new stream? I got off for a little bit. and then I'm playing the Duo Cup with Peach. So how does this work based on points? Yeah, so the format is 65 points for a win, and every elimination is 2 points. So the leaderboard shows it's based off the points you get, and then you can kind of see everyone here. Oh, there we are, 67th right now. And anyone can play this, any duo can play this. Yeah. I think our goal is to finish top 50. If we finish top 50, that'd be great. So tournaments are like different than my normal games that we play, like the regular solo games. Those regular solo games, every single time I play in a lobby, I'm pretty confident in myself, and I'm confident that I'm like probably the best player in the lobby. Or if I'm not, that I could outplay whoever is the best player. But in these kind of tournaments right here, every single game is going to have top level players. Every single time. Every game that you're in, you get matched up with other people. Hello, hello.
Hello.
I think it's that. So you get placed in the lobbies with other people around your point total. So you always get, like, we always get really good lobbies. So everyone in the game is, like, just as good as me.
Your little backstory.
He's always yelling and screaming. I don't know. I feel bad for him if he's screaming because he's, like, scared.
That's so cute.
But if it's like a okay, we go back to our same drop spot.
Okay. So much loot up there. Nice hammer.
A hammer as well.
How many?
Been playing all day. Yeah, we've been grinding. I wasn't 100% like I wasn't gonna play this. I mean, I wasn't 100% sure. It was only if Peach wanted to. If Peach didn't want to play this, I would be probably asleep right now.
Have you ever had hummus before, Twinkies?
I have.
Do you like it?
I like it. I don't think I love it. Okay. I like it. Yeah, I'd say that. It's like a 7 out of 10 for me.
Bad, not bad.
Also, I have a keg.
Oh, nice. I'll head your way.
You excited for the new chapter? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. It's going to be a lot of fun.
I'm actually becoming a huge fan of hummus. It's like one of the few things I can have.
Okay. Hummus is chickpeas, right?
Oh, Blur Antics just got knocked out.
Ooh.
Yeah, chickpeas.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's AV really likes chickpeas.
Ooh.
He was telling me that his go-to snack is to open a can of chickpeas and just eat them straight from the can.
No.
Yeah, which I was a little weirded out by.
What?
And he kept telling me that it's the best thing in the world. And so I tried it, and was not the best thing in the world. Yeah, no. I don't know. Yeah.
No, chickpeas gotta be seasoned, maybe thrown in the air fryer. That is so... I can see your mind.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I did it wrong. Maybe he does something special to it, but...
It doesn't sound
telling me that, yeah.
Right out of the can?
Yeah. I think he said... Oh, I think he said he dumps the, like, juice out of it. But, like,
oh,
that's
wow.
It's not really a.
Still, that's not
much.
And
yeah.
That juice is not like.
Yeah. All right, let's go to vault. Oh, they're fighting over here. Actually, we might. For a shock and chuckle off. Unless that was an accidental fire, I'm gonna sneak up. Any predictions? Maybe a map that's better for zero build is all my only prediction is.
I'm crouching.
I heard the shot. Make sure you don't hit this little bush thing because it'll make sound. I'm going hard right here. Going hard right again. They're probably going to be out in that little open. They might buy AR ammo. There's an AR vending. They might buy AR ammo. We have a beam.
Oh, yeah, I see someone in the tornado. I saw the glider effect.
Okay. I'm in a good spot right here. If they move up, which they might. It looks like they already looted it, so it's possible they don't come back. How are they not coming over here? Alright, this game is so much more dead than the last game. We have 52, like, third zone last game. 57 in first.
Okay, yeah.
Heels. Southwest. That could be... Oh,
yeah,
they're just gliding. Yeah, I think that's just them. Unfortunate.
Oh, I see him on top of this building right here.
Oh, there we go. Good eyes.
He just jumped.
I want to just... Okay, I'm... Oh, I see them. I see him still. It's the yellow soccer skin.
Yeah.
He's in the bottom floor of that building.
I'm going over a little more just so I'm not doing a left-hand peek.
He's close. He's just like, he's close southwest. He might get in the NATO. Oh, there, he's close. We have a free beam. Oh, right, he just went down. Yep. He's right on the ground here. Didn't get in the NATO, I don't think. Yeah, he's low ground. He's right here. Did he get in that? I think he got in the building. This is... Let's just get in the NATO. I don't like this. It's taking way too long. Too many unknown variables here.
I was ready.
Yeah.
I just never even saw him after like he was on top of the...
Yeah, they went into here. I'm going to glide over to vault. They're right on there. Let's just keep going in here. The vault and try to grab something with that. Extra spicy ranch is so good. I need to try it with something. I don't know.
Why isn't it not letting me get in the NATO?
Oh, are you? Oh, yeah.
Like glitching my glider. There we go.
Okay, I don't have a key, but it's untouched, so if you find one...
I don't have a key either. Do you want me to go to vault?
Yeah, let's go over there. I don't think there's anyone that would... Oh, never mind, there is definitely someone still... They're above? Yeah.
I'm coming.
They fried me hard. I'm probably dead here.
Should I stay back?
Yeah, I'm dead for sure. All of the rifts were high up, unfortunately.
Okay, no worries.
It's Milks. Milks? Milks?
Yeah.
I never know how to say his name. I'm so hungry right now. I got a win, Moth, but this is not definitely not going to be like a high win one. Need some blue tint glasses. Are these? I don't know actually if these are blue light ones or not. My old glasses were. I don't think these are.
I don't.
I'm gonna get new glasses soon,
like,
though.
Just get in the middle of this without it being an issue. There we go. My bad.
I don't know, you're all good. They were like just sitting on top of the blimp looking down for some reason. I don't know why. When zone is max distance over here.
Yeah. Tell me when to go back in for it.
Okay. This tournament isn't for money, but this one is the best practice you can get for tournaments for money. Yeah, there was... trying to think if there was any whites down there. There's definitely some in the blimp, so you should be fine. And you have two splashes. I would go now. Oh yeah, there's fog too, so we're good. Yeah, they're coming. That's them. So you're good. Unless they stare at them as they're coming, make sure they don't turn around. Okay, you're good.
Imagine.
That would be...
Imagine they go back.
That would be very sad.
It'd be so weird. Can I just go to the reboot behind and grab you?
Yeah, actually, maybe. That might be worth it.
No way, they're coming back. Yeah, they are.
Oh, okay. Crouch and just glide away. Glide towards the north side. Pirate ship, I guess, or a little past it, yeah. They're weird. Just keep on going. They won't find you. This fog is helping out.
That's crazy.
Yeah, that's weird.
That's actually so weird.
Oh, you couldn't hear because of the NATO. It is not for money, no but way. It's the best practice that you can get.
No way, they're...
Are they landing on you?
It's all glider.
They're landing directly on you.
What the heck?
Yeah, that's blur.
Wow.
I don't know what that was. That was a weird play.
Wow.
Weird play for Mr. Blur Antics.
Very, very weird.
All good though, GG's. Alright.
They didn't have white heels. They have like such an insane pool.
They had no whites?
No. They have no whites other than
that's even weirder.
Let's see.
Here, I got it keeps doing that. I have to like leave the party every single time before we ready up.
Okay. Yeah, I just wanna see.
That where it is.
Yeah, other than my splashes, they don't. That's crazy. Oh. Got you.
We're all good, though. An hour, three games left.
No worries.
Perfect. And this lobby should be a bit easier now, so... We might get a solid win here.
Yes, let's go.
Let's see.
We had one solid win earlier, which was so much fun.
That was such a good game. Love how you played that. So.
I enjoyed it.
Do I actually enjoy? I don't know. Okay, this is what happened, Moth, and everyone watching. For my name, Rotten Twinkies, I. Used to now right now I'm making like an ornament for everyone who subs. There was a point in time in my life in my streaming career where I used to eat a Twinkie for every single subscriber, and every single time someone gifted a sub I would eat a full Twinkie. You could probably guess what happened, and it was someone came in and gifted a lot of subs. They gifted 12 subs, and so I was eating Twinkies, and I was on Twinkie number 7 or something before I felt really, really bad. Really, really, really bad. And then, I don't think I've ever felt worse in my life. And so I immediately stopped doing that, got rid of that, and then I hadn't had a Twinkie since for years until like 2 months ago when I did a subathon and I tried a Twinkie and I actually kind of liked it. It wasn't bad. So, figure it out. Can you accept my request? I will be adding everyone tomorrow. And then I got off the stream, so we lost all the likes, unfortunately. This stream isn't going to be for very long at all. This is just for this tournament. It's like going to be an hour more. And then I'm going to, though, tomorrow morning, bright and early, be playing. I'll be playing for like probably I'll play solos for like an hour or so to get everyone time to be here in the stream and everything, and then we'll start the viewer games. This one's just a tournament. These games are kind of, you know, they're different than normal games. So we do our best with it.
So Twinkies, what was the benefit of them doing that?
I don't know. They probably just saw my name, to be honest. And then they saw you gliding, and then they just made a weird play. I don't know. I don't think there was any real benefit. The zone was far. Maybe they assumed you had whites, which is why you went back in the first place. But, like, I don't think that's something you'd normally assume. I think they were just... Okay. Probably just saw the name and thought...
Well, that's unfortunate.
And then
I didn't think Blur would be like that, but...
But it's like...
That's
all the
maybe like if it's like, oh, you know, they're down bad with points and they needed extra and they just thought it would be good. But I don't know. I guess that's the main reason why I'm asking is like, would we have pushed that? Like, would that have been a play that we would have done if we needed points?
Or? They probably just assumed that there's whites in the vault, which, okay, there's a lot of people going here again. Let's just go back to our spot. Let's just constantly go back like fully
to
the south side.
The vault wasn't open and they didn't. They came from there, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, I don't really know. I think they probably just saw the name and then they know that we're a good team. And so I guess an easy wipe on us makes them a higher chance of them winning the game, maybe. That's the it's the compliment, then. It's kind of a compliment.
Cool. I like that. Yeah, I'm always curious to how, like, that's just one way I learn better, too, is understanding plays.
Yeah, that's... I never would have made that play, but I could see maybe, you know, people doing that, I guess. Yeah. Justin, how's it going? How's it going? There's some babies. One necessary perk. We'll 100% get you in. We will get you in. I want to try to make it to where I can get like a Discord bot where everyone can just like press the Discord bot and then there's like a line so it's more fair. So it's like, you know what I mean? Twitch? My Twitch is twitch.tv/rottentwinkies.
Really unfortunate. I feel like I could have just beamed them, at least gotten one of them down. But I didn't think they were going to push, so I stopped like looking over.
That's all good. We are, we'll pop off here.
Yes, sir.
Should I download Discord something to be able to play? Yes. We'll be using Discord to call and talk. Because that will give me the option to make it to where stream can't hear people.
Minis.
In case someone joins and then is just, like, saying a lot of really bad stuff, you know, like trolling. See. All right, I'm gonna get NATO. Under me, I don't.
There's two prints on me.
Oh yeah, there are. Can you get in the NATO quick? Oh, they get. They just got in the NATO. One did.
Oh, nice. Yeah. Well, any heals though in terms of shields.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna go to vault right now. And I don't have a key. We're gonna camp vault, I think.
Okay.
So, as we're landing, don't grab any, like... It's backfling. Don't grab any, like, of the ammo or anything.
Oh, no. People said I missed minis.
All good. We can maybe go back.
Well, I didn't even see it. That's crazy.
Alright, just sneak down here.
Oh, they're hitting me from the blimp.
Ooh, okay. That's...
Oh, I'm getting beamed.
Right, they might push on that, to be honest.
Yeah, that's all my health.
All right, grab that med mist. Yeah, they're going to push on this.
Yeah.
Actually, no, they're not. They're getting fought by another team. I'm sneaking over here underneath this...
Nice.
I'm listening for...
Oh, they are in full battle. We should go up. There's shield bubbling.
Going out right now? They full finish him. Right on me here. 60, 80. One's still landing on top.
Oh, one's on me. I didn't even see him. What is this gun? Didn't hit any, or it blinked on him.
I don't know. I think I might have to come back like hard.
Yeah, dip if you need to. That was really bad, like, I don't know, aim or?
All right, you're good.
Yeah, they're looking for you.
We're all good.
That one on me.
I don't know, we're good. You had no shield. There was just, that other team they fought did not have, I thought they would, like, do better.
Have done more damage and stuff. Yeah. I'm more worried about the fact that, like, I don't know if I think either I just didn't hit any of my shots or I drew a lot of blanks. Like, I just didn't register. Oh, well.
But, yes, I think you should download Discord. Appreciate the likes, everyone. Sorry that this is a little different than most the other streams. We're grinding these tournaments out, and tournaments rarely go as planned. I think tournaments are a lot less can be a lot less fun to watch at times. How's it going? How's it going? I'm so hungry right now. You trying to make mac and cheese? I don't know. I don't know. I kind of want to just like sleep immediately after this is over. I feel really bad for everyone watching. You guys are used to domination. I feel like I'm also playing bad, but also I'm really tired right now. Like really, really tired. I actually don't know how I'm awake enough to be what's it called? Be playing at all. I'm gonna be honest, like part of me really wanted to sleep, like just fall asleep. I knew I couldn't do that to Peach. Alright, I'm gonna really hope they're not here. I'm gonna hope. They're here. They're hard camping. That's fun. They are hard camping this far in zone is crazy to me.
I am here.
They were card camping the whole time.
They were card camping?
Yeah, I somehow... They were right on your card, just like standing on it. I was able to...
Wait, in the storm?
In the storm.
Ryze is here. Don't we know them?
I do know him, yeah.
Yeah, I don't know.
That's I don't know what's up with people card camping. Today. Yeah, that's weird.
Yeah, I agree.
They were just med misting and just sitting on it.
Surprise bubblers and meeks as well. That's so unfortunate. Sad to think of these people in a different light. I always thought he was kind of chill, but...
I think... I don't know. I think it's...
I'm not on anonymous mode either.
Yeah, I don't know. I think it's just,
Regardless, it's a weird play. Like, I respect people who, like, play the game. I'm not saying I don't want to die, like...
Yeah. I respect like, the... Totally... Players is a little bit more, like, because they went back, and they saw you go back as a solo, and so they watched you the whole time. So that's a little bit better. This one, they're just sitting with Menmus, just right directly on your card.
Oh yeah, Ryze's teammate says we're gonna camp the card. Oh yeah, somebody went back and watched his VOD.
Okay.
Wow, cool. Okay, well,
there's a pad right here.
I'm not inviting him to any tournament.
There's crazy. We're actually like good though. We should be able to get some good loot.
Yeah. Oh, that's so disappointing. Oof.
And then there's another one right here. We're chilling. We're actually chilling. We'll make it out. We'll be fine here. Let's see. Okay, sounds good, full Kayla. Memphis. I got you.
I'm gonna grab this.
I got a full Memphis as well. But we are big chilling.
Big chilling.
And I have two bunkers, so we can play that south side. Weird.
Oh, perfect. There's more Memphis.
Weird. Oh, this is good. Oh. We're really good. Okay, this is good.
Yeah, big vibes, big vibes.
There's splashes right here. Actually, flop too. I don't know if you want to grab that. I'm glad you guys are still enjoying it, because, oh my gosh, that would have been really bad. Alright, I'm going to look to start to glide in.
Yep.
Is there...
Unfortunately.
I'm going to hit the balloon. I'm not going to, like, double hit it yet. I'm going to head miss first completely.
Yeah, okay. I just picked up a med kit too.
Alright. I'm going hard south. I'm gonna really, really hope that there's no one over here.
Okay. I'm gonna go hard south too. I'm gonna try and drop quickly.
Okay. No, okay, we can't go hard south. Go over chonkers. There's a team hard south just already set up in there. So we're just gonna cut straight in over chonkers. And then ideally, we're gonna set up. We're gonna get to, we're gonna get to blue mark. I might be dead. 225 meters away. If you glide in, I got knocked from 225. Unfortunately,
crazy.
You still might get me though. You still might.
Oh. Ah, bro.
Looking bad.
Oh yeah, I'm between two teams.
All good. I got beamed from a mile away.
I did too. I got beamed after, like, you got beamed.
Oh, was, that's unfortunate, actually, because they, if I had overshield there, I survived.
Me too, me too.
Oop, it keeps doing that same thing.
All right, I'll see you in a bit.
This is weird. Okay. Okay, how much time do we have? You want to play a pub really fast?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay. Yeah, if we play a pub out completely, we'll have enough time to play out the last two in like a good time.
Okay, I like that. Come on. We'll do random. We'll go back to live life golden. Yay! Here we are, zero build.
Also, I see you, Lauren. How are you doing? Bloom, thank you so much for the rose. I would build if it was built. If I had the option, I would be building.
I don't know, Twinkies. Rise came in and said, hey, Paige, I had some kids coming in and talking, not great. Just wanted to let you know that it was all in love. Unfortunately, we were camping cards no matter whose it was, since we were down bad on, or down on points.
I don't know. I guess.
I don't know either.
I mean, I know he's nice, so I don't know. I don't think he was malicious with it. I think it's a grief for us, and it's just not a great play, but...
I agree.
I don't think he was malicious with it.
Because
they didn't gain anything from it, because I was able to just get in, get out. So all they did was grief their game, but...
I agree. Yeah. It doesn't look good on them. I don't know. Like, why would you... I guess personally for myself, I wouldn't want to look bad in a situation like that. Like...
I would have left a long time ago. Especially because Zone was max, so like... 2 points isn't worth throwing 65 for a win.
Yeah.
Do you want to land Chrome?
Yes.
Okay.
Do it.
Can I play? Tomorrow you can. Do not worry.
Yeah, I guess that's what I was trying to ask earlier, even about like the other incident. I was like, what is the point of going and holding in zone?
Yeah, it's just for the 2 points.
Camping cards. Like, if you're in a good spot and, like, there's no point of, like, really moving, but, like...
Yeah, car camping, if you, like, pull zone and stuff, car camping is normal. Maxis and zones, it's very...
Like, when would you car camp? Like, just personally for you.
So if we killed someone at Sanctum, there was no one else there. Oh my gosh, this guy fried me out of the air.
Huh. Oh, I got his teammate, but I'm gonna reload. Time.
Yeah, you're finished. I'm running. Wait, it's not letting me pick you up. Now it is. Okay.
Oh yeah, there's a guy in the road over there, but he doesn't see you. That's a bot.
They won't know. How would they know?
How would they know? What's a TikTok play?
How would they know? They're gonna know. Number 85.
Nice. If I can get some minis.
I'm gonna pop the starfish. Alright, they are fighting up there. I'm gonna get in. Is that a...
Nice, I found a hammer.
Cracked. One's on me.
Lasered. Nice.
Nice. Job. Beams? Perfect. I think there's still more here, though. Third shot's west, nice. I think. Maybe. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, I thought I
absolutely cracked at Fortnite. Where are they at? I think they're actually at mid-map. So I'm gonna loot a touch. Because okay. I am a little bit on the scuffed side.
Thinking I'm gonna build.
It has been so long since I've touched builds. I'm just, I'm so washed.
Aw. I love builds. I don't know. Sometimes I feel like I do better when I'm not around it.
Or you're not around builds?
Yeah, no builds? And then like when I come back to it, I feel like I'm like so much better.
It is like the very opposite for me. I was like playing every day, doing edit courses all the time, so I was pretty decent back then, and now it's like my mind, I know what I want to do, and then I just don't have the mechs anymore to do it.
Imagine.
I'm going to look up at Minmap now.
Yep, I'm going with you. Grabbing a car.
Builds or zero? Zero builds for sure. Bobo, thank you so much for the gift. And the rose, Bloom. Thank you so much for the rose. Thanks so much for the other rose as well. I'll walk you through it, Kayla, by the way, on Discord. Don't worry. Oh, hop on in. Okay, here? Is there anyone here? Maybe the vault? Oh, yeah. At the RV, I saw a shot.
Oh, nice.
They...
Come back around.
Hey, wait. Are they at the RV or are they below here? Okay, I'm just...
No, I don't see them. That's, like, just my cursor that's going in and out. I thought that was the actual, like, aiming.
Oh, they're here. The shot was at RV. 130. He's dead.
Nice.
He's in vault. 120, 150. Dead.
Nice.
No, he's not. He's 1 HP. Now he's dead.
I got to find this thing that's off the... There we go.
That. Let's see. Can I play with you tomorrow? Yeah. I will be playing with people tomorrow.
Well,
anyone
said,
wants
toast,
to play?
Well said. Yeah. I don't. I'm like not. Sorry.
Oh, you're good. I was kind of interested. I don't hear. It's muted. I don't know what's being said. Alright, I'm looking at tainted towers. Check out this. My controller's broken too. My bumpers are broken. They don't always swap to the weapon I want to swap to. They'll double press. And so, ooh, they're in tilted for sure. Yeah, I see them.
Okay, nice.
Danger mark. Huh. Other right on this.
I fell down.
Dead?
72. Oh my gosh, destroyed. That was crazy.
I don't have any shockwaves, no.
Wow, that was crazy. This thing hits for like 70 something to the head.
The DMR, yeah.
74, yeah. Oh my gosh.
I think it's like, crazy. It's pretty solid at like medium range-ish, but I cannot get myself to use it.
That was nasty. Gnarly.
I'm gonna chase him in this thing. This Rocket League car. Oh wait, is someone? I think someone called. Did someone call that, or is that random? Oh yeah, he called it. It's over here. He's on me. No, he's talking back towards you. I tagged him for 60.
I'm going over for him.
There's no way he can't outrun this car. This car is so fast.
Yeah. I think he went to get the card. Rip. Oh, I see him. No.
Where'd he go?
He's lunching. He's in the water. He's in the water. He's in a boat. He's in a boat.
Oh, I see him.
Oh my. No!
I am not losing him.
I need him to just go over like a little bit.
75 on him.
Oh man. Gosh darn it.
Ah, I got so close.
I'm coming.
No, I was so close.
Did someone else get him?
No, he's on the balloon now. Oh my gosh, he is dipping.
Out. He is so out.
So
smart
far.
Play. Smart play. It's a different one.
All right, this is. Ooh, oh, there's more shots though. There. He's a mean one, Mr. Grinch. I don't actually know all the words. I just know they're the worst insults anyone could ever think of put into a song. There's two people on top. I'm gonna go for a slide kick play.
Okay.
Okay, that didn't work. I'm gonna dive underneath them.
Woo! Emery.
That was. Let's try it again. I'm gonna try it
that
again.
Was not it.
Actually, if I okay, I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna land on the balloon. I'm gonna go for a psychic play, and then harpoon the other one, and then it might harpoon them off.
Nice. I'm gonna.
I guys harpoon one. Does that knock him off?
Nice.
Oh no, it doesn't. Nope. He's still up there. That's sad. Okay, I'm gonna try it again. Actually, maybe it was just the angle he was on. Do I take all? Okay, no.
I'm trying to grapple on him. This is so tough.
Maybe this could work. This could be good. I'm gonna do it again.
Oh yeah, you got one of them.
Oh what? Oh, I hit him once with the harpoon.
One is down. One fell, I guess.
Hey, one fell? Oh, I didn't get the Elim. Where is he?
He's right here.
Okay. Wait, did he just like somehow die to fall and I didn't get it? I don't know. That's weird.
I think so. Wait, where did he go? Is he inside this? Here he is. Oh, he's trying to res him. He res him.
Oh. Oh my gosh.
That one.
Nice. Wait, this one is, he's gliding away.
That's the one that was res.
Okay, I'm gonna land on the balloon. Oh man, I hit them with a harpoon, but it's not moving them like I want it to. I'm so low.
Oh no.
It's not like pulling
what
them.
Oh, that's you. I was like, what's he doing?
It's gotta be the angle on the balloon. It's like hitting them, like pulling them into the balloon they're standing on. It has to be.
Yeah. It totally does. This is great. Oh man. Oh, I'm gonna take that. The balloon.
Alright, I'm gonna hit that. Let me go back and re-hit it.
Are you shooting at me or someone else?
Oh, that is not me.
Let's
wait, he's still on there.
Let's
what?
Yeah. I'm gonna snipe him. Unless you got him.
Oh no, you'd go for it. Go for a snipe. He's going back down for
no,
his
he's
buddy's
going back
card.
For the card.
Now this is an acceptable play to card camp him here. Oh, is he gonna use the shock? He didn't move with that shockwave. In for 140. And he shocked me into the safe zone.
Dang. He is. Oh, this wolf is gonna grief me, isn't it? Nice.
Nice.
Stinking wolf. This wolf grieved me.
We
wolves
love
are so
wolves.
Intense. They just keep on going over and over.
They just never give up.
That hit fire was just terrible. They don't. They really don't.
They weren't so angry all the time. And if there was a pet button, then I would like it. I'd love to pet the wolf.
Oh,
why can't
yeah.
I just pet them?
I
like, they're good boys.
Them.
I don't know.
I like never
oh,
tame
yeah.
Them,
I do tame them. But, I don't know. Sometimes they like, turn on me when they're tame. They start attacking my bunkers or bushes or something.
Oh, yeah. Well, they just want to be next to you.
They. Oh, there's this. Someone has his duo is knocked. I'm going to, like. He's carrying his buddy over there. Straight east. I'm getting sniped at from somewhere,
I
though.
See him.
Let me. I'm gonna hop in this car with you. Oh, this guy.
Nice 100. Snipe.
Thank you.
Ooh. How did he hit that?
Oh my, what? Did he just.
Did I get hit from someone else?
Oh, that was him, I think.
Oh, yeah.
I'm shocking on him. Oh, I hope I didn't shock
oh,
you back.
People in the grass.
100 on him.
Nice, there's people to your left on top of the hill too.
Yeah, they're gonna jump on that guy. Dead.
Nice, nice. New other team coming in.
10 dead.
There's a guy over here. His teammates already run up.
I'm getting back in this tall grass.
Lasered his teammate. Oh, another guy.
Getting that finish. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm getting.
This is gonna be weird.
Really sniped that. Oh, I see you.
Where?
That was a person over there. There's still someone in the tall grass as a solo. I finished his buddy. And they're getting sprayed out from another team below. They're behind this tree.
Okay. I'm rolling up.
100. The guy is pushing up. Oh.
Ooh.
Oh, on me. Oh my gosh! There's so many people in this tall grass. There's a lot of people in there. My gosh! Like, what is this? Oh my gosh, you're nuts.
That was so weird.
I couldn't hit anything. I'm just like random. I get no aim assist in these two, so it's like.
So awkward. It's like ring around. Oh my gosh. There's people over there too.
Okay.
No way that didn't hit him. There's a guy taking a big pot in the open and it literally went over his head.
What car?
Oh, right here in the car. That guy made
it. Oh my god. There's someone else still in it?
Oh my gosh. Alright,
we're alive. We're good.
We're good. They're also shooting over there.
Alright.
I like the car play. It was kind of like
they smart. Went all in. Oh, am I gonna get a?
They really did.
Dead.
Nice.
And then he was shooting at someone south.
Yeah, and I think there's like.
Oh, it's a duo. There. I think yeah.
There's a duo there, and I thought I saw like another can, another guy. I saw the vision.
Can we pop this meat? Yeah, they gotta be in that building, right?
100%. I watched.
And they gotta come to us too, so.
Yeah. I'm gonna start taking out that tree.
Oh, they're running out.
There they are.
110.
Wow, this bloom is great.
110.
That guy's knocked.
The other guy is sniped.
That guy is very low.
Nice. Oh, crowns.
Get a crown.
Yeah, no! I'm on the crown win grind.
Bro, Tweaky's crown. Let's go. How many crowns do you have?
I just started. I'm at, let me see.
Let's go.
Oh, he's on the hill on the top. I'm at 55.
Oh,
that was at like 25, like 36 hours ago, I think.
36 hours ago?
Holy. Yeah, I've been winning so many games.
Imagine.
110. Oh no, it didn't.
No way.
I solo.
My snipe didn't hit.
I do have a Twitch. It is Rotten Twinkies.
Yeah, I like those crown wins. They hit different.
How many are you at? Let me see.
I think 80 something.
Ooh, let's go.
Right through his legs.
Oh. Oh, is he gonna jump up?
That was crazy.
I'm gonna shockwave onto this one. He's gonna expose himself. Yet 110.
Nice.
He's nice. There. We go. We easy stuff. GGs.
Easy. GGs. Oi. Good stuff.
Perfect.
Do you want to go into the game or?
Yeah, I think we should. Okay. This is perfect time.
Okay. Perfect. I'm gonna. Is that we good?
Perfect. What's the point of winning with a crown? You get a crown win, and it makes that little emote where you hold out your crown and the number goes up. Makes it go up by one. It's just something to grind for. Doa Job? Thank you so much for the follow. Is that how I pronounce your name? How would I pronounce your name? I'm really bad at names, so. GG's Moth. GG's. Like your vibe with the Christmas tree in the back? I love. Oh, me too. Injured with hip surgery, so I can't. I'm glad I could help you out a little bit there. I hope you have a fast and speedy recovery. Is this your girlfriend? This is not my girlfriend. This is a very good friend of mine, the Peach Cobbler. She's also on TikTok if you want to check her out. Should drop her a follow on TikTok because she is so nice. Bloom, thanks so much for the GGs. Do a job? Oh. We're not talking about that one. That was really bad. I don't know how I could possibly not get that one right. That's really bad. Alright, well. How did I not get that? We're not commenting on that. No comment, Bloom, no comment. Yeah. To be fair, I'm very tired. It's been a very long time since I've slept. Well, okay, I woke up at 8 p.m. yesterday, and then I stayed up and I slept for like 4 hours, and then I've been awake the whole time since. So, not technically awake for 20 hours. I mean, actually, technically I've been awake for 20 hours, but that's not a long, long time, but yeah. Okay, let's go for Sanctum again.
Yes, sir. Oh, man. I was playing a panic when I gotta use the restroom. What is considered high points for this?
300.
Oh, okay.
300 is like, you'll finish top 20, probably. Though, 275 is good, too.
Okay.
If we get a win here, we'll be at like 200 something, then we can get into one last one, and then possibly finish 275.
Okay, nice.
There is a team on top of castle. Is this my favorite place to drop? Yes. I drop here all the time. I dropped here for TwitchCon, Twitch Rivals, with replays. The in-person tournament. I've dropped here for like every tournament I've played. I dropped here when it was Sanctuary with Cypher BK and Nick Merckx. I've been going here for a pretty long time. Thanks so much for the likes and the follows. Jay Sozel.
Oh man, I kind of spaced out my brain. You ever just like start thinking about something, Twinkies, and it takes you somewhere else?
Yes, all the time. Too often.
Oh, yep. What just happened to me.
I zone out really bad a lot. Like, I'll be doing something and I'll be in the act of like doing something, and then I'll stop doing it because I zone out and I think about something, and then I realize, oh wait, I never finished doing that thing. Like an hour later, I'm like, how did I not do that? I spent so much time on it. Do a face reveal. There it is. Rolls! How's it going? Alright, I'm gonna go to... we're gonna change our rotate, I think. We're gonna go gas station by Fort Jonesy. That's what the mask is! That's what the point of the mask is.
Yeah.
It seems like there's just teams sitting on the very top and frying, so we're just gonna stay clear of that, to be honest.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, it's like, you know, good that they changed it, but also it messes up a lot of the rotates that we've gotten down. So.
Mm-hmm. I agree.
Oh, there's people near me. People at gas. I'm getting back. I'm gonna splash this.
Oh, yes.
I'm gonna go all the way around here on the right. I'm about to get shocks from this bush, this chest. Oh, I'm not. Never mind.
Oh no, I might be dead here. I made a mistake.
80 on one? I'm getting landed on.
You are.
If you can run, do it.
Oh. Got her.
Nice. Okay. Never mind. Let's not run. Here. 140. One shot. Dead.
Nice. Pretty easy. Jump.
They might try to make a push on us. I'm gonna throw this down immediately.
There was also like people behind them. Pop so that. It was really weird.
And then if you can drop me the medmas.
Yep. Here you go.
Thank you. You're the best. Doors. Let's go. Huge shots. Alright, pad.
I thought I saw someone on the tower behind them.
Like
on that tower. Maybe it was just a visual for me. I don't know.
Could have been a visual. They're not on the gas station anymore. I fried them right before that other team landed, so it's possible they ran.
That might have been the team. I can't even remember the skins now.
I don't know. That was definitely not the team. Because I was spraying at them as I was seeing visuals behind me. Land on us.
Did you hit the boulder?
No. Oh, shots. Put these. Oh. I'm going to go on top of gas station.
Okay.
Help. They're on island. They just full finished one. Cracked one. They threw a shield bubble down. I think they just traded. I think it's 1v1. I think it's 1v1. Maybe not. I'm gonna like sneak up and look. I have a pad. The second I see, no, it's not a 1v1. I'm ready to beam one. The second, no, they threw another shield bubble down. That's
I'm with you. I'm with you.
They're like healing in there.
Yep, yep. They don't even. No, I think he's gonna. Let's see.
He's just standing still. He might pop a big. He might just stand still. No.
Can I beam after?
Yeah. 26 white?
26.
26 white again?
Wait.
He's 1 again. HP in the air.
Got him.
Nice. I'm gonna hit this path.
26 on his teammate.
Nice. Oh. There's a solo on me.
In the water. You're good? Beamed him? Cracked him?
Dead. Nice. All right, then let's go immediately and hit this.
Behind me! Oh, behind me! Behind me! Wait! Someone was like right on me.
Here, let's hit this rift right here.
Weird. Okay.
They're going for the res right now.
Yeah, they are. Coming.
They're probably inside of the blimp. I'm gonna look to go in on it.
Or right there on the shield bubble.
Are that? That's probably where they are. Let's see. Yeah, oh, they're going up the balloon. Oh. 20 white.
Nice.
Dead?
She's so lit. Nice, nice. Woo, I'm going to get it.
You good?
No, I'm dead.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, wait, where is that one now?
That's
oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I might be dead. I'm dead. Team. Yep.
Oh my. That was literally the worst.
Oh my gosh.
That was so funny. They're over to your left on the island. Back to another team. That's the team that got me. I was just trying to get on the zipline.
What do we think the odds of a team knowing I'm hiding in this canyon are? There's no way they see me. This is like 200 IQ, I think. Zero chance. This is so. I feel like this is so good. No one does this. Who does this? No one. That's who. Can I ask you a question? Go ahead. You can no scope someone? I've done it before. It depends on how far they are. Alright, I got so many heals. One person gliding. your card? I will. No worries. I'm waiting. Waiting for them to all skedaddle.
200 IQ plays.
This is so... Who does this? No one's doing this. I'm a win streak. This is a tournament, so... I mean, technically it's one. If we win this game, it'll be two. But it's a lot harder to go on win streaks in tournaments. Rolls! They get so much with a star! Oh, how would they know? He's not gonna know, right? That's a solo, isn't it? Or is it a duo? That's a duo. Hey, will they know? Actually? Do they like see like...
Wait, didn't someone just jump behind you?
Yeah, there's two people like right next to me.
Oh, I can't see. Oh, I can't.
They're right on me here.
Yeah. What happens if they try and get in your cannon?
It won't let them. They'll just be pressing the button and nothing's gonna be happening.
Oh my gosh.
They're like right here.
Let's go.
I think they're gliding in. Are they gliding in?
Yep.
Come on, glide in.
I think they're out.
I think they're double hitting it.
Yes, sir.
Okay, we're...
My miss flopper.
Yeah, I'm gonna go for it now. This just so I have a second to pop this flop.
Oh, nice. I wasn't even sure that was gonna happen.
They don't see me, right? Yeah, no, why would they? Okay. And we're all good. Easy, 200 IQ.
Let's go.
I'm gonna take that, I'm gonna use this all the way, and then just reboot you. Here. Never mind, there's one right here. What am I doing?
No. This is the one I went to. I didn't even see this one on my map. But, I mean, I could see it on the mini app, but I couldn't see it when the fog and stuff was here that last game. That they pushed out to eliminate us.
And we're back. We're back in action.
Let's go. Rack those points.
Oh, yeah. No. Yes.
Nice. Chat, or even a question for you, Twinkies. Do you think that this comp is all about placement or eliminations?
In this format? I think having a solid first game and then just playing for placement after solid. I mean, if you wanna, it depends on what you're trying to like. We're trying to win the tournament. Maybe a bit more aggressive. That's because like whoever wins the tournament a lot of times, like I saw Pilkey get like 525 points.
Oh wow.
On one of the regions, but like.
That's insane.
And second was 329. So it's like, if you're trying to do that, maybe a little more aggressive, but if you're trying to place top 10, which I feel like is a very good goal every time, you don't need to be psycho like that.
Placement heavy, though, than elimination heavy.
Yeah, it's 65 a win, and then there's no way you win without elims, so, like,
yeah.
If you were to win every single one of your games, you'd do better than the 525 that they got from King.
Makes sense. Opening this up. Opening this up.
Right, there's a. I dropped a med miss there. If you want to pop that, and then I'm gonna get to zone.
Okay.
So yeah. Oh, by the way, you guys. Yeah, there were people nearby. That's why I stayed in the cannon for so long. I was not gonna just like die to zone there. No worries. We just play the NATO after this, and we heal up in that.
Oh, nice.
The call in the vault, by the way. That was very solid.
Nice.
I had to make a storm play there, or they were gonna just full send me the second I went for a card. Sully, how's it going? Yeah, I'm. We're grinding. Oh, there's so many. There's people in here. All right, I am in, and I have bunkers. I have shocks. Flashes, we're really good right now. There's quite a few people in this NATO. And this pulled the next zone too, so we're just chilling.
Let's
do. Let's do a 1v1. I don't really do 1v1s. I don't play build anymore. Yeah, we could just chill in here, chromed, and just slowly heal up everything.
This is looted. This is
100% looted. Oh, let's gamble on even more. Even more. Say again.
You have a lot of chromes.
I have 4 shockwaves, 2 chrome or not chromes, 2 bunkers, and then 4 splashes.
Okay. Cool.
And all right, Jay. I gotta tell you, I don't do 1v1s. I don't play builds. You got a 1v1 in builds. I don't do builds anymore. I'm a noble pro. I don't touch builds. What's a wall? What's a stair? What's a cone? What's a floor? I don't know those things. I don't even know what those words are. They're just kind of words that I hear and go in one ear, out the other.
I was like, this is, oh man. All that glider noise though is so loud. Like,
there's so many people here. What are mats? Really, like what are materials? You know, editing? Like editing a tweet on Twitter? I don't know what that is. I never learned my ABCs. Fortnite ABCs. Yeah, builds could be walking down the street. I wouldn't know a thing. Had no clue tornado healed you. Yeah, the tornado turns you chrome. If you're in certain spots here, you don't get it. But
it's so loud.
Oh yeah, it's so loud. But our pickaxes, oh, I do know about those. That I do know about. And the NATO only heals you because it chromifies you. And chrome, as long as you haven't taken storm damage, chromes will slowly heal you for whites. Learn something new every day. Also, Gilbert, yeah, no worries. I was ready. Favorite gun, maybe hammer. Hammer AR. Or a sniper recently, though. Recently, I've been loving that thing. It's a lot of fun. There's a lot of people here, and there's not... I've seen way more people in this NATO. Ooh, they made a... They went for it, huh? And they're just immediately going back into the NATO. Wait, are you staying in there? For a little bit. Look how many... There's 35 people left in this zone. You guys should look at that. Look at this zone. Can you see that or no? There's 35 people right now. So if we landed in a spot, we could easily... It's a lot safer for us to just stay in the NATO for a little bit. Because we're in a tournament, so this game is going to be a stacker. I'm going to, let's see. Okay, let's land on blue mark. Let's go now.
Okay. Well, I didn't hear anything you said, but I'm with you. Oh no, I got that glider glitch thing, it's not letting me dip.
Alright, we're gonna pickaxe and destroy this.
Okay, hold on, there might be people landing on you because I can't pull my glider. Oh yeah, I'm with you.
Alright. I wanted to destroy this so no one lands on top of us.
Mm-hmm. Chocolate.
Alright, there's people below us, I think.
Nice. Yeah, and I think there's a bunker right there.
Yeah, there's people on that. So I'm not gonna... We're just gonna make sure someone lands on this. They are. I'm gonna shock up and shock them off. If they do.
Okay. Oh, cool.
Another person
Dang,
just...
Dang, I can't believe they just...
Man! I respect it.
Yeah, pretty solid. Just right into the NATO. Oh, I don't have a lot of AR.
Oh, how much you have?
70. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. I'm ready. I'm gonna shock up, shock him off.
Okay.
I'm gonna wait an extra second in case his teammate isn't here. Yep, his teammate's landing with him. Alright, bring it. Shock. Ooh. He's gone. Oh, I got hit hard.
Oh,
I think
man,
there might still be someone above. Do you have any heals?
I have 2 steel pegs.
Okay, can you throw one down?
Here.
Watch out. Watch above you.
Yep, where are you?
Oh. Oh, he's on the stair. That's okay. Here, I have a bunker. You want to throw that in?
Yeah.
Oh, actually, we can res right here. We're fine. We're alive. We're good.
Nice.
How would they know?
How would they know? There's a Memphis above us, I think.
Okay, perfect.
Yikes, I messed up so bad. Here, I'm gonna drop this bunker.
Okay. I'm gonna... Do you want a keg again? And then...
Yes. Can I... I'm gonna see if I can... Wait, what is... Hold on.
You're gonna have to pop it now, or I'm not gonna get shield from the keg. You're gonna have to rotate. All good. Is that... Oh, there is a Medmas up on that.
Yes, there is.
Alright, we're gonna have to... I'm gonna team shock us to zone.
Oh, yep. Oh. You gotta do it. This wall's gonna break.
Own it.
Oh, I'm in. I'm dead. That angle of the tree or something went to me. He's coming into you.
Oh, they just... They didn't push on me? What? That's crazy. Why did they not push me?
Dang. Sneak little bugger.
Go to zone. Get out of here. What the? Okay.
Oh no. Oh, nice.
I don't know how I'm alive, I'm gonna be honest. Mia Chrome. Take that.
Dang, you were in a great spot.
Oh, I didn't. Oh, I'm dead. Yep.
Oh no, GG.
Ah.
Good try though. Woo.
Dang. I don't know how I lived for so long, to be honest.
Because you're just better. You're the greatest. That was great. Oh man.
I was just bobbing, weaving.
Pretty soon. Oh. I'd like
that ready
into that tree.
Oh my gosh, we ran out of time.
We did.
Oh my gosh, it's 8:01. That game
no
took
shot.
Oh, that game took so long because of the NATO, and so everyone was like, yeah,
hiding in the NATO.
Oh dang. Oh my gosh.
Oh, I didn't even realize it.
Yeah, I mean, that's yeah, wow. All did right. Not think about that.
All good though.
Yeah, I had fun.
I did too. Thanks you so much for letting me play with you. I know I was so last minute too of whether or not I could.
I don't know, of course. Always have a great time playing, so.
Always appreciate that. Are you staying on much longer?
Probably not. I think I'm gonna probably sleep here. I have not, I like woke up at 8 p.m. yesterday and then I slept for like 3 hours or so. And then at like midnight to 3.
Oh my gosh,
or,
thank yous.
And then I've been up the whole time. So,
bruh.
Yeah.
Yeah, you gotta get that sleep.
Yeah.
Is Hannah on the same like sleeping schedule as you?
Yes.
Hannah.
Pretty much. So.
Well, at least you're not alone. GGs.
Yeah. GGs. All right.
Oh, man.
I'm off then.
All right. Sounds good. I'll catch you soon. Bye,
sounds
Twinkies.
Good. Have a great rest of your night.
Thank you. You too.
There we go. Okay. GGs. Okay, so, unfortunately, that was the last game. We missed the queue by 1 minute. I didn't realize that the game was doing that, that we were over the time. I had a really good time playing with her. That was fun. We Did pretty good in the games that we didn't have people storm camp us from. I don't know. They stayed in zone. I don't know. You show item swap? Yeah. I don't know if it'll show up on stream though. Because I have like a vertical. Oh, we got Uncharted. We got Tom Holland and video game version. It doesn't show up on stream, I don't think. We got Chloe Frazier. And got a lot of skins here, I'm gonna be honest. We have Zadie. Got Zany. This used to be the rarest emote in the game. I remember there was a point in time when that was like the rarest emote. A caster, we got all the OG defaults. I only have one. Hawk. Cool guy. Love your videos. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Okay, so with that being said, I am going to end the TikTok stream. Like every for hours I'm still streaming. Yeah, Jay. I'm ending it now though, so this is the last time until I wake up in the morning. So I promise this time for real. This is it. Can I play with you? Yes, you can. Tomorrow. I'll be playing tomorrow. Tomorrow I'm gonna go live in the morning. I'll play solos for like an hour or so to give everyone time to come into the stream. And then I'll be playing squads for hours with anyone who wants to play. So, yeah. Thank you all so much for being here in the TikTok stream. Thank you all so much for the TikTok love. It was a little different with a tournament. It was different than the normal stuff. But I had a good time, so I hope you had a good time as well. What time? Shooting for 8 a.m. Eastern is what I'm shooting for to start the stream, and then maybe have squad games start at 9. That's the plan. Figure it out. Yeah, so if you want to play, hopefully we can get everyone in. If there's too many people, I will mark down like who didn't get in, and I'll make sure they get in the next time. So, yeah. I love you all. You guys are so, so cool. Even in this stream, we have 115 people. That's crazy in here. Love you guys. Alright, where is my little thing that lets me end the stream? I always lose it. I have so many tabs open. Alright, there we go. Thank you all so much for the new follows, the love. If I don't see you guys later, have a good afternoon, good evening, and a good night. Take care. And the TikTok live is over. We have more new followers than 99% of hosts with a similar following. Yay! Thanks, TikTok. Very cool. Okay, OBS, stop doing that. Stop. You want to play West, maybe? Glooms. Glooms, I'm dying here. I can't do it. I cannot do it. I'm legitimately cannot do it. No, I've been up for a very long time, okay? Yeah, I wish TikTok Live had hosts too. That'd be so cool. That'd be a really cool way to, you know, meet new people and stuff. Yeah. DJ, thank you so much for being here. I see you. We're gonna call it. I'm gonna host the replays. I know, yeah, I would have hosted him. I would have hosted replays. Alright, so with that, we are gonna call it. Thank you all so much for being here. If I don't see you guys later, have a good afternoon, good evening, and a good night.